This movie got a whopping 89% on Rotten Tomatoes. But how? Well, one critic thought, it was a sweet-natured little tale, indebted to Monsters, Inc. and the whole Pixar canon, while another, believed, it might look at first glance like another goofy CG distraction fest, but it is that rare family-friendly film bursting with ideas and challenging concepts. So, will you be watching?